Jerez Circuit hosts a MotoGP race for the 38th consecutive year. The demand on braking systems for this circuit is high. For MotoGP riders, the hardest braking point is before turn 6.